In our trader rundown today, Alan Nuckman joins me, and we are within that record territory still here.
Yeah, we made new all-time highs on Friday. Markets have stalled a bit, but we're holding strong, a little bit of profit-taking maybe today.
One of those stocks happens to be Apple. This is so classic of Apple. The stock ramps up and then sells off on the news.
Right. Buy the rumor, sell the facts. So, you know, it's come a long, long way. So let's look at the NDX, which are the top 100 tech stocks. The NDX is up 20%. Year to date. So it's been an amazing, amazing move.
We'll talk about Apple's event in just a bit. But in the meantime, let's take a look at AMD. This is a big tech mover.
Yeah, it's a tech play. I'm looking at Advanced Micro Devices, chip play. They're unchanged for the year, but this stock has gone from 4 to 15. So $10 is kind of the midpoint, and we're above that right now, above 11, breaking out to the upside. So I'm looking for some continued action to the upside, and I'm seeing some option accumulation that it is very interesting that somebody has a very positive outlook on AMD.
How positive are we talking here?
Well, I'm looking for it to get to 15, maybe 16, based upon this measure move technique of this wedge. So there's a lot more upside. This stock is up 160% in the last year. So it's come from the bottom when nobody wanted chips. Now chips are back in fashion. I'm looking at the January $9 call, which is just below that 10 threshold. That's trading for about $3. So the break even is about $1.50 away, and it's got 7 months for positive movement.
Well, thank you, and have a great trading day, Alan.
Thank you.